3104 AD. The virus wars had ended. After the Söldner-X prototype returned to Earth, peace was restored to the galaxy for a while. But rebuilding civilization took its toll.
Select world, select ship. Confirmed.
Welcome, pilot. This is ground control speaking. Deep within this system, colonies have activated their distress signals. No contact has been established since. Get ready for action.
Don't give up. intruder. Attack initiated.
Systems damaged. Energy low.
Abandoned tunnel jumper obstacles while descending.
Bonus. Schools.
Thank you.
tectonic constellation and strong seismic impulses from an ancient burial site. Dark presence expected.
Thank you.
Try to shoot down the drones before they leave the dropship.
Copy.
Dream up.
location. A jump gate connects this system directly with other empires. We need control of this system.
Continue. One bonus. superpower.
Thank you.
3124 AD, the Söldner-X force has liberated many rogue systems, but the war rages on. Key strategic systems are still under hostile dark control. Despite this partial victory, the enemy war machine has managed to secure further backup across a range of important planets. 3128 AD. Dark forces are still spreading across unprotected worlds. Warships have invaded further planets and established a massive front. A deadlock situation is now evident, with half of the systems under enemy dark control and the other half protected by the Planetary Union. The war continues. Final prototype.
Challenge.
Awards